Welcome fellow fans and members of Chelsea FC, kindly subscribe and like. So today's game was awesome. Leeds took the lead by the first goal, which was later equalized at the end of the first half by Mount, an unexpected goal which was really required for Chelsea to come back in the game. Later on, Jorginho letting Chelsea take the lead with a penalty kick which was also equalized, and another penalty by Jorginho making Chelsea claim the 3 points at the end of the day. Yes, so Chelsea claimed the 3 points, and let's see our subsequent game. We hope our subsequent game becomes better and better than this. Although we have gotten our 3 points, but we expect more from the Blues. Thanks for joining us, and we hope to see all of us join as we claim more points in subsequent games. Please kindly subscribe and like for more updates. Bye.